Good evening, and first tonight, an early morning van blast has killed a Mulgrave tradesman and damaged up to 20 homes. Terrified families heard the explosion several kilometres away, witnesses likening the scene to a war zone.
A work van that became a deadly cluster bomb. Dangerous shrapnel fired at homes by the earth-shattering blast, heard up to 15 kilometres away.
It just looked like a war zone.
Just a loud explosion, and it actually shocked the whole house.
Some locals used mobile phones to capture the fireball that erupted in Joey Constantino's van as the refrigeration mechanic set out for work just before 7.
All of a sudden I hear someone screaming out help, and that's when I saw the lady hysterically standing over the person that had been impacted by the explosion.
Long after the flames were extinguished, the battle was still being fought to save the badly injured 25-year-old who'd been thrown 10 metres.
From the waist up, he'd suffered several, some deep and some minor lacerations from the flying debris.
Distraught family members also needing treatment, clinging to hope as Joey's heart was restarted several times. He was taken to hospital but did not survive. Friends paying tribute at the scene.
Joey's an awesome guy. You can't say anything about him bad. He's always full of energy, very happy, outgoing.
The last time I spoke to him was, I said to him, take care of yourself.
Up to 6 cylinders had exploded, spreading debris over 150 metres.
The windows and doors and roofs of probably 15 to 20 homes have all been significantly damaged.
Emergency workers are surprised no one else was seriously injured or killed.
If it had happened later around school time or people leaving for work, the results could have been catastrophic.
A leaking gas cylinder is suspected as a team of investigators pieces together what led to the blast. Jade Vincent, 10 News.
And Jade joins us live now from the explosion scene. And Jade, can you tell us more about what caused this accident?
Well, Helen, as you can see, the cleanup is continuing behind me. WorkSafe and investigators were working through the scene for much of today. It appears a volatile collection of gases was contained in the cylinders, and they are unsure as to what has actually triggered the blaze here today. Now, with debris spread across the entire street, it will be quite hard to determine the cause. And now today's incident does remind us of a similar incident in 2009 where a plumber's work ute exploded out the front of his Chelsea Heights home. Now he had a leaking gas cylinder that was triggered by the central locking. In his case, he survived the blast, but sadly, as we know, 25-year-old Joey Constantino died of his injuries today.
Thanks there to Jade Vincent reporting live from Mulgrave.